This is Minecraft, but it gets more scary? Today, Minecraft is about to get increasingly more and more terrifying. From haunted houses to Minecraft legends to even that thing over there, I'll be unlocking Minecraft horrors, each with their own special rewards, and well, frights! To the point that by the end, Minecraft's gonna be getting a little bit too scary. So, can I survive? And why did I sign up for this? I guess stay tuned to find out. It's late, you should sleep. Begin scary challenge. I'ma be honest, guys, I am not very good with scary stuff. I have my room completely dark right now, and all I know is that it's about to get scarier and scarier. So I guess let's begin. You drive off to sleep. Wait, what? I'm very confused, guys. I think I'm in the Nether or something. Is this a door? What the heck? This is so cool. Talk to Herobrine. Guys, I am not ready for this. I'm not good with scary stuff. Nestor, you've made a horrible mistake coming here tonight.
Oh my. What the? No. No, what the heck is that thing? I did not sign up for this. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I think we're good. Survive the night, return to the dream world to progress through time. Be careful, your dreams are dangerous, and if you die, it's game over. What the heck did we just get into? I am not built for this. Nightmare journal, 10 o'clock, a dream and a key. I should use the key. What is this? Key one with a compass on it? The key to the next hour? I just right-clicked it. Collected a 0 out of 8 saplings. Interesting. Okay, so I gotta chop down some trees, and then I guess put in the saplings, and then I get to the next stream. Okay, I guess with that being done, welcome to Minecraft, but it gets more scary.
And I really didn't want to do this video, but here we are now.
Okay, last sapling. And now let's go ahead and I guess put it inside this key thing over here. All right, here we go. Take all your saplings. One more. Oh gosh, do I really want to do this? Here we go again. Dream at 10 o'clock. Oh, it's a key moving. That's sick. Oh gosh, where's it taking me? Collected 0 out of 8 pages. Okay, let's just go through the door and I guess get through this already. Collect all 8 pages to escape. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's a little bit really dark, but I guess let's get through this. Okay, this is a page, I guess. Okay, 1 out of 8 pages found. Beware the Slenderman.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. No. Okay, what happens if it hits me? I do not want to get hit by that thing. Okay, it's actually getting scarier and scarier. What the heck? Okay, we're good. Oh my gosh. No. Where's the pieces of paper? We have 5 out of 8. 6 out of 8. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. What is he doing? Okay, 7 out of 8. I don't know where the last page is, and I am lost right now. Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh, no.
Mom, I don't want to do this video, guys. Why did I sign up for this?
Where's the last piece of paper?
By the way, he kind of looks like me. Honestly, he really is me. Oh, he's getting way too close. No. I should have made tools. Oh, wait, I do have tools. Wait, can I mine this? Oh, I can mine that. Oh, and this is the last piece of paper. Nice. Okay, you stay over there. I'm going to grab this, and I am done with this play. Oh, no, he's getting closer. Oh, there we go. 11 o'clock. Ability unlocked. Press K to teleport? Oh, we can do that now? Okay. I guess I'll press K soon enough, but let's get to the journal. Now we get 11 o'clock, which says, some people think the ocean is scary. Are they wrong? I don't know how the ocean is going to be scary. That doesn't really make any sense to me, but we get key number 2, which I guess gets us to 12 o'clock. That being said, let's go down to the cave so we're no longer up here before mobs get to us. Oh, I figured it out. Okay, so watch this when I press K. Hey! Hey, that's sick. Okay, so I can just go by. Okay, so now that we're in a cave, I guess let's go ahead and use key number 2. And what do we got to get this time? 2 water buckets. I guess that kind of makes sense. Is that a shark? Well, we got some coal. We got some iron. Let's go ahead and grab this. Get 2 water buckets. And then I guess go straight to the next one. I guess I'll just get enough that I need. 6 iron ore. We just need a little bit of coal. And then I'm literally going into some ocean thing. Yet again, guys, I really am not very good with scary stuff. I don't know if you guys are. Let me know in the comments down below. But if you guys do like this content, go ahead and click subscribe, because I might do some more scary stuff if this video does do well. And it's actually our first video back in a while, so let's cook that. Okay, we got the iron ingots. Now get some quick buckets, and I guess let's get some water. First water bucket, and now let's see what exactly this is gonna lead me to. Dream 11 o'clock. Oh gosh, I hate this, guys. I really do. So apparently it gets scarier. So here we go. Something's in the water. Shore 300 meters. Wait, what? Did I just stay in the boat?
I don't like this. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm barely running away from a shore. And there's a chest.
I want the chest. Oh my gosh. Okay, why am I being chased down by a full-on shark? Oh, that's actually good stuff. Okay, apparently we can't get the gold.
Oh gosh. Okay, donor meters away. Let's go.
Shark,
go away.
Can I not eat bread in a boat? I'm gonna die. I'm literally gonna die.
No. 150 meters. Wait, why is it on top of me now? That doesn't even make sense.
Eat the bread.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Why am I under ice?
Get me out.
Oh my gosh. Bad shark! That wasn't even scary. That was just way too close.
Shore, 50 meters. I think that's it. We're done with the shark.
It's eating the ice. Okay, no. We're getting out.
Oh my gosh. I think we're good and we're back. Next page.
Some monsters just want to play. Will you play, Nestor?
Okay, this one might actually be really scary. I don't know what's going to come out of that box, but I don't think it's going to be something good. Did we get something from that?
Oh, and we did. We got a key number 3 and always shark tooth sword. As sharp as a shark's bite. Really? Wait, do I right click this?
Oh, that's sick. Literally brings out the little attack and
we just ate the villager. What about left click? Oh, wait, what if I just hit it? Oh, wait, that might be a one hit to villagers. Okay, that is very OP. I do not mind that at all.
I guess with that being done, let's go back down into the caves real quick, try to get some better stuff. And we can actually go mining with this thing now, which isn't too bad. But I guess that thing on the top will disappear once I use a key or very soon. Oh, that actually helped a lot.
Oh my gosh, that's a pretty good cave too. Okay, let's go down real quick. Any diamonds we can find? Not yet.
Let's real quick grab all that. Thank you very much. And oh, that literally happened right away. Don't mind if I do. We got some diamonds right there. But before we do that, let's actually figure out what we need next, which is key number 3. Unlock the next door. That's going to be 20 iron ingots this time. And oh no. Guys, I know whose smell that is. And I don't like that at all. Don't really got to deal with that.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just go ahead and iron pickaxe.
Okay, I just need an iron pickaxe bucket. We're good with that. Let's right click you 2 times. There we go. And I guess before we make this video a little bit more scary, let's get our diamonds and then go inside, I guess. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Wait, I got jump scared by the key, guys. I thought he was looking at me for a second. I literally thought he was looking at me. Why did I get scared by a key? Okay. Go ahead and guess in the comments down below what you think is about to happen. And you know what? Why not? Let's go for 1 like. It's been a while since I uploaded. And okay, no, we are not going straight to that thing yet. All right, let me cook you and let me cook you. Okay, now we wait. And without further ado, I guess let's go inside of this thing. Take all the iron you want. And maybe I should make armor. I guess we can go without it. Dream at 12 o'clock. I guess midnight. Oh gosh, here we go. So far, not that bad. It looks very colorful and kind of uneasy, but let's go forward. Get the jack in the box from Huggy.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Hello?
I do not like how this guy looks at all. What's up, Huggy?
Oh wait, I'm supposed to fight him.
Oh, okay. Wait, it's a boss fight. I didn't realize. Well, here we go. Boss fight time, I guess. We are literally fighting Huggy.
Oh, we're actually doing pretty good damage against him.
Huggy, I am so sorry about this. Honestly, we could be friends, but you look terrifying, so we are not going to be doing that. Thank you very much.
Oh, he is gone. Also, wait, run? Wait, what? Why did I say run?
No. What about the box? I gotta get the box. Okay, no, that thing is actually terrifying. Oh my gosh, give me the box. Okay, I got the jack in the box. Oh my gosh, no. Okay, that's actually the scariest thing in the video.
Okay, we're good, we're back. I don't like this bed, but we got Nestor in a box. Why did we get me in a box? Do I just right click this?
Hey, okay, I can throw him. Oh, that's sick.
Oh wait, it's like a mining bomb.
Oh yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Nice. Well, anyways, I guess let's get to 1 a.m. real quick. We got the next key, and now we got 1 a.m. of the Nightmare Journal.
Trust no one. Okay, that is a lot of people or things. I'm not really sure what I'm looking at. What the heck? Okay,
so I guess let's real quick find another cave and see what we can do. Oh, mineshaft. Not bad. Okay, this should be a pretty good spot. Also, it auto-cooks everything, which is actually a pretty good setup. I like that a lot. Don't mind if I do. I'm going to grab all that and let's go ahead and right-click.
Key number 4. Collected 0 out of 50 gold ingots.
Well, it's getting a lot harder to actually get stuff now, but now let's go, I guess, find some gold and then get into the next thing, which honestly, 50 gold ingots should be a little bit, never mind. I was going to say a little bit difficult, but already that is going to be 4 gold ingots. And why not? Let's go ahead and spam this real quick. And gold ingots right there. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wow. That's a lot of diamonds. We're getting more diamonds and gold right now. Literally the only gold is up there. Okay. Let me do a new strategy. We're going to go up there again and then try to get the gold with the things. Okay. Did we get much gold? Okay. We got gold right there. Don't mind if I do. Holy gold right there too. That is 22. Okay. Not bad at all. Oh, a chest right there too. What is this going to be? A little bit more and then we can get to the next room. Golden apple. Not exactly what I need. Some glowberries. Honestly, glowberries are terrifying by themselves. What am I saying? Okay. Give me a sec, guys. I'm going to get all the gold we need. Okay. So we got the gold, but I'm also realizing right now, I should have probably done this video with a webcam or something, but I haven't shown my face on YouTube in literally like 5 years or something like that. So if you guys want to see my face or something in videos, go ahead and let me know in the comments down below or just follow my Instagram. I'll probably show my face there soon enough. But anyways, dream 1 a.m.
Oh gosh, what if we get Dream himself from a dream? Okay, probably not anyways. Okay, it's back to being scary.
Oh gosh, all right, let's turn off the lights again.
Well, here we go. I don't know what to expect from this one. Also, I'm wearing a jacket. I don't know why, but let's just go inside. What the heck? Wait, what? Why do we have Crafty just looking at me? Wait, now it's Bionic.
Hey, look, your friends. What's up, guys? Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Wait, are they okay? Stop them.
Wait, do I gotta fight these guys?
Okay, that is terrifying. Why are they making noises? Oh my gosh.
What the heck? It's so many YouTubers. dreams? By the way, I said, what if we get dream from this? And we literally just got dream. This is just really creepy. What the heck is going on? It's one of us, one of us. Oh my gosh, they actually do good damage. Why did I not make armor? 23 left, I think. Let's just get this over with right now. Captain Sparkles over there. No Grazer, Wisp, get back. Low key, this is kind of cool. It's not really scary. Besides, like, the voices, we got Silver right here. What's up, man? Oh, I just murdered Silver, Bob. You can't win. I mean, there's only five left, so I guess we're gonna get this done real quick. Okay, we got Moose and we got Shark Boy. Don't know who that is. I am sorry. Let me know in the comments down below who I'm missing. Birkin. Don't know who this is, but it's the final one. And
no. Where am I running to? I literally don't even know where I'm running to. Why? 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 I do not want to deal with this thing. I'm locked in this room. Wait, where's the door? Guys, there's no door. There is no door. Where do I go?
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we got the door. Go, 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 go.
Okay, we're back and we're good, I think.
Gosh, that was something else, especially with the voices. I did not expect the voices. That's pretty cool. Anyways, let's get to the next page.
Follow the light and we get key number 5. And all we saw was like a moth thing. I'll show on the screen again right now, but let's maybe go to that mountain over there.
Okay, key number 5. Let's see what we get. And it's now 64 torches. That's a lot easier than the gold, I guess. Let's real quick, Shark Tooth Sword. Thank you very much. That's literally going to be the easiest thing ever. All we got to do is get 8 coal, I think, or no, I think it's 16 coal. Well, we have definitely a lot, so let's grab the 64 torches. There we go.
And as long as I don't get the word Nestor being sang into my ear again, I think we should be good. And here we go, 2 a.m.
Key number 5, don't know what to expect.
Follow the Mothman, don't fall. Objective, survive. Does it start as soon as I go through here?
All right,
here we go.
What's up, buddy? Nestor, I promise I'm not here to hurt you. Follow me.
Okay, as long as it's not a jump scare or anything, I guess let's follow the Mothman. Wait, how do I get over there? Okay, we're doing this apparently.
Oh, 22 seconds. I am doing this way too slow.
Oh gosh. Wait, are things blowing up slowly? Okay, what is in here?
Oh my gosh. Okay, Sharpest 3 apparently. 26 golden apples and some good diamond boots.
Wait, I'm supposed to go that way now? What the heck? We have 3 seconds to survive.
Am I gonna die? Mothman, I'm not sure if that was for the explosion, but we are literally barely surviving right now.
Oh yeah, okay. Things are exploding as I go through. Where the heck is this guy taking me?
I'm breaking 2 shield. Why not? A really good bow. Okay, the Mothman is giving me some good stuff. What's up, buddy? Okay, where do we go now, man?
Oh, I almost fell. Okay, if I fall off here, I'm literally dying in the void. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh gosh, this is really sick. Okay, we're in another floor. I'm not sure where I go, except maybe up.
All right, Mr. Mothman, I'm coming back up and... What's up, buddy? Awesome job. I was scared you wouldn't make it.
Here, take these. These should help you survive in the other rooms.
Oh, wait, so no jump scare? No hair bun? We should be good. Wait, what did I get?
Moth wings, so pretty.
Nice, okay, so don't really know what we do with the moth wings, but maybe I can try them out real quick. Oh, we can dash around, that's sick. That really wasn't a scary thing, but
I mean, I'll take it. We can go around the city now. Even though I probably shouldn't be going around.
But now that that's done, I guess let's go through that door thing and get out of here.
And we are back. And where did the bed go?
Anyways, we got our mouth winged, so we can literally just fly around now. So I guess let's find another spot yet again. And while we're in midair,
let's read the next page. Hello, hello, hello. Are you the new guard? What does that mean? Actually, I have no idea. Did we get the key?
One sec, I may have dropped the key. I think we found it real quick.
What the heck? Key number 6.
And it's a kid crying.
It looks familiar though.
But anyways, let's go back down. This should be a decent spot.
Right click. What do we need now? 4 iron armor pieces.
Honestly, that one should be kind of instant. I should probably put on the armor we also got from the Mothman. The Mothman honestly was the nicest thing we've seen all game.
And as long as I don't get a jump scare while I'm just caving, we should be good. I hope.
Anyways, iron armor.
And oh gosh, I'm not sure if I'm ready for this already, but
wish me luck. Let's get to this crying kid thing that looks really familiar.
Dream 3 a.m. Okay, here we go again. I guess let's go inside. Escape the maze. Watch out for the statues.
Oh!
Do they not move when I'm not looking at them?
Oh my gosh! Okay, that's terrifying. Wait. How am I supposed to do this?
Wait, is that blocked off? Oh, no. Joe. Okay, this is literally terrifying. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to go, but oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna keep staring at them and I'm gonna slowly back away.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that literally made me jump.
Guys. Please. They're so fast. Oh my gosh. Okay, nothing come behind me. I just want to heal up real quick and then we should be good. Let's just move back. Nothing happens.
Oh my gosh, no. Okay, this is the coolest thing ever, but we're gonna get out of here. Oh my gosh, we're good. We escaped
and we got a rotating air bow. What is this thing? Right click? I probably need arrows, don't I? Anyways, next hour.
Round and round and round we go. Oh, and it's just a door. Interesting.
And now I guess we'll just do it right here. Why not?
Oh, it's diamonds. Do I literally not even have enough diamonds? I have 26. Are you serious?
Let's put in all the diamonds we have, and I guess
let's go down the cave. And I mean, the best way of doing this is literally just going and sending those guys in.
Do I have the shark sword? I do have the shark sword. All right, let's right click a little bit. Deeper than the cave we go.
Okay, that is a lot of cobblestone. Where are the diamonds though?
We finally found diamonds. Okay, there we go.
Wait, don't tell me it's two. Oh yes, it's three. I think we need three. Okay, well, I don't even know how many we need to put. I think this should be enough, right?
There we go, five diamonds. Okay, we should be good.
And the great thing is we can actually start flying, and I forgot I had the ender pearl ability too. I should probably use that when we are actually doing stuff.
For some reason, I had to spawn the key back in, but it's all good. Let's put in the diamonds now. And
dream 4 a.m. I should have probably made some armor, but it's all good. Let's go, I guess.
As long as it's not the angel things, we should be good.
We run. Is there anything behind me? I think we should be good, right? Yeah, everything's...
Oh! Okay, I didn't like that. Like that at all.
Now I just got a little bit more corrupted. I don't want to look behind me, do I? Why did I get slowness? Hello?
Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, no, 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 no.
Go away. Go away. No.
Why is the scary part literally me? Why do I have to be scared of myself? Where's the door? Where's the door?
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I cannot find the right door. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm going to die.
Ender pearl power. Go. No. Wrong door. Wrong door.
What is going on?
No. Oh gosh. Why are there so many? Oh my gosh. No. I found the door.
I'm gonna die.
No. Please get me out. Yes. Ability unlocked. Press O to glitch. I don't even know what O does. Power pack. Lights on.
Okay, that's a lot better. Anyways, we got a new ability, so let's go test that out real quick.
All right, let's press the button and see what happens.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I wasn't ready for that one. Okay.
But we got the x-ray ability with a glitch jump scare thing. Nice. Anyways, let's get the next book done.
Creepy Crawly.
Nice. Key number 8. The key to your next hour. I don't remember how many hours they said that I was going to get, but I guess why not? Let's go ahead and right click this.
And what do we need now? Oh, 40 obsidian. Okay, so we got to find some lava now.
Okay, let's real quick grab the key again. Get away from this key and find some lava. And you guys already know, become the fast obsidian miner. And so yeah, give me one sec, guys.
And while you guys are waiting, go ahead and click that subscribe button.
Look at all that obsidian. Love to see it. Okay, let me real quick put water right there. Let's get the key 8 right here. Oh, there we go. Let's get the obsidian. 30 obsidian right there. We definitely can get a lot more, right? 30, 41. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's get in this, I guess.
Like always, I have no idea what to expect. We got some scary spider eyes right there.
Again, scary here, Brian. I do not like seeing that guy. As long as we don't see that, we should be good. Okay, 5 a.m.
Oh, man, here we go, guys.
Lights off.
There we go. And here goes nothing, I guess. Open door. The queen.
Oh!
What's up, guys?
Oh, my gosh. Okay. I think it's a boss fight.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Is there a way out? Nope. I think I gotta fight this thing.
All right. Let's do this. It's literally throwing poison at me. I'm pretty sure I fought this thing in the past. It does so much damage. Oh my gosh.
Wait, I might die from this. Wait, do I have golden apples?
Oh gosh. I should have made armor. Oh my gosh.
Why does it look like that? We are literally fighting a giant spider queen. I think this is literally the boss for this area. All right. Here we go again. A few more hits and then I think we should be good with it.
Stay back. No more poisons. No more babies.
Okay. We're finally good. Anyways, ended up dropping a poison sword looking thing. Before we get that though, lights on. That's a little bit better.
And now what the heck is this thing we got from it?
Spiderfang's sword. What does this do? Oh, we shoot poison. Cool. Anyways, now that we're done with that, I guess let's go all the way through this pink door and I guess this will send us back, right?
Yeah, we're back.
I still gotta get an arrow so I can see what the rotating air bow does, but I gotta actually get an arrow for that. And before we get to read the next book, I might as well go ahead and get that with this chicken. Can I poison you?
Oh, wait, that worked. Oh, interesting. Wait, can I poison anything? Oh, that's a one hit.
That's OP. Give me the one feather. There we go. One feather real quick. And now we need one flint. Give me one sec, guys. Okay, so we got the arrows and now we have the rotating air bow.
How does this work? It looks really cool.
Right click. Oh, that's sick. Wait, can I pick these all up?
No, what a
game. I can't pick them up.
Well, it's a cool bow. I guess I'll use this against any other bosses I find. I should probably use that against the spider. I kind of wish I had that.
And before we get deeper into the challenge, I think it might finally be a smart thing because we almost just died so many times.
Let's make some at least iron armor and make sure we don't, like, you know, get hit really hard. Anyways, next page of the book, 6 a.m.
They aren't alive, right? Wait, is this like dolls? Oh, I don't like that. Wait, 12 netherite ingots? Are you serious?
That's so much netherite. Hopefully something that I have gets me a lot of netherite, but that is going to be so difficult. Well, I guess let's go to the nether real quick, and I might as well get one more key just so we can do this over there. And also, I got to get another flint. Let me find some flint.
Okay, we should be good there, and let's go.
Okay, 12 netherite ingots. Do I get netherite ingots through this guy?
Oh, wait, it made the gold ore straight into a bunch of gold ingots. Oh, wait, this might be a lot easier than I thought.
I guess I'll just spam the accessorios, and we'll hope for the best. Go on, accessorio, do your thing.
And mining has become just a right-click game at this point. It's cookie clicker, and nothing scarier than cookie clicker. Okay, no netherite ingots just yet. Gotta be careful. Okay, good thing we have an elytra. We can just fly over everything.
Nothing, except lava. Lots and lots of lava. Well, give me one sec, guys. I'm literally gonna spam these forever and then hope for the best.
Wait, guys, I'm so dumb. I forgot I had this ability.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's a lot of netherite. Let's go this way and literally get that giant pile of netherite over there. I cannot believe I had the x-ray ability. I probably was getting yelled at in the comments for that one.
Here's a plan. I'm gonna real quick go right here. What if I place two bombs at once and let's see how much damage we can do. So bomb right there, and
hey, netherite ingots. Not bad. Okay, that was literally instant. Okay, so we should be good now to put the netherite ingots into the thing. So that's four right there from like two things, and oh wow, this probably is enough, right? Oh wow, that was actually perfect. 12 ingots. Not bad. Well, might as well do it right here. Let's real quick spawn in this key and put in the ingots. Let me make sure I have everything I need for whatever thing is coming up. I don't trust little doll things. Nope. Okay, iron armor, that should be good. Sharpest three or the spider fang sword. Wait, plus 13 attack damage. Dang, that thing is some good damage. Maybe a shield won't hurt us. I mean, who needs a shield? I'm probably gonna regret that, but I guess here goes nothing. Let's put in the netherite ingots. We got all the stuff we need, I think, and 6 a.m. I mean, it should be daytime by now, right?
Oh gosh, okay.
Oh gosh. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. I don't... No, stop, stop. Whatever's doing that. No, 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 none of that.
It's gonna keep going.
Lights off.
Okay, nothing really changed. That noise is terrifying, but here we go.
Oh no, I don't trust any of you.
Escape? Why do I feel like that as soon as I hit this, these things are about to chase me down? I have a really bad feeling about this.
No, 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 no. Oh, 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 oh. No, 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 I fell already. No, 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 no.
Wait, they can fly?
This is not good, this is not good, this is not good.
I'm taking off the elytra. Okay, we're going.
Literally being chased down by doll things.
Okay, 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 we're good. I actually don't even know where I'm going. I guess we're climbing up.
Oh my gosh, why do I keep going down?
Wait, am I supposed to fly up?
I should probably be flying up, shouldn't I?
Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, 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 up.
It's literally a reverse dropper. I just realized what was going on. Okay, we are getting out of here as fast as we can, and I want none of that. Oh my goodness, we're good. Lights on. That's a little bit better, and we got a new ability, but
I am not a fan of the moving dolls.
Well, new ability, what does Horde do?
Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Are they like Vexes?
Oh, wait, why are they attacking me?
Okay, I think I just spawned a bunch of baby Exostorios and they just kind of did their thing.
Right, anyways, let's get to the next page.
Oh, is that Siren Head? The morning sirens are going off. There's no dragon, just a dragon egg in Siren Head. I think it might be time for the final battle.
Key 10,
let's right click this.
And what?
How am I supposed to get Ender Eyes?
Well, I guess let's go back to the Nether, get some blazes, get some Endermen,
and then get to Siren Head.
Just in case, let's get another key, and I'll be right back. Okay. Hello, Mr. Piglin. Okay, let's real quick put you down here. No, 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 no. Down you go. Okay, thank you very much. Please do not shoot me. You are shooting me anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a gold ingot. 52 of them, and in the meantime, we're gonna go into this fortress right over here. Okay, where are the blazes? Terrible fortress. Ender pearl, ender pearl, ender pearl. Okay, so we need 8 eyes of ender, so I guess I just gotta get 4 blaze rods. Oh, that was actually really easy. Okay, that's 2 blaze rods right there. Now we just gotta wait a little bit. Is there any other blaze spawners? Nope. I mean, this is a lot better than running away from a scary thing. So honestly, I'm just gonna keep going for these guys. It's a nice breather to just have to kill these guys. 4 blaze rods. We are done there. And I just want to get done with this challenge already so we can get over the scary stuff and I can turn on the lights. I was forced to do this one with the lights off. So do we have ender pearls yet?
Oh, wait, we actually do. Okay. I'm not sure if that's gonna be enough. So let's real quick throw away some of the stuff.
Oh, wait, that's perfect. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Don't mind if I do. A blaze rod, a ender pearls. We are good there. And now let's go ahead and place down the final key, I think this is, and get all the rest of the ender eyes.
Okay, let's not throw these accidentally. Put in the eyes of ender and
dream 7 a.m. It's literally the morning. morning now, right?
Oh gosh, I really don't want it to be too scary. Okay, just a normal end, right? Here we go. Escape the sirens. This is not the normal end at all.
Some obsidian trees?
I don't see any siren head though.
Oh, never mind. Okay. He just suddenly spawned in. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, no, I don't like this.
Oh my gosh, wait, he's actually doing so much damage. No.
What the heck?
No, it's way too late for this. In-game and in real life. Okay, why is that so loud? Oh my gosh, wait, do I have to fight this guy?
Here, Brian, enough, it ends here. By the way, nice shirt. It's literally merch. Oh, I think it wasn't Siren Head as the final boss.
But we're fighting that monstrosity.
We got the Extorio merch, not bad.
And oh my gosh, he is hideous. Okay, let's get our weapons ready. Wait, is it already attacking me? Oh my gosh, wait, what the heck?
Oh man, okay, here we go. Final fight against here, Brian. We're going in.
Oh my gosh, what the heck is that thing?
Oh gosh.
Oh, it can teleport. Oh my gosh, it literally has reach hacks. I'm getting rid of you. Literally the entire video, the one thing that's mainly scared me has been this thing the entire time. Let's get rid of you forever. No, we are done with this thing.
Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay, nope. He is hitting me from so far away. Oh my gosh.
Oh gosh. Okay. Honestly, the longer I look at him, the more I just want him to get out of here. Oh my gosh, why is his mouth so big? What the heck?
Nope. Out of here, this does like 19 attack damage. We are ending off this challenge now. Honestly, I miss fighting the dragon. Whatever happened to the dragon in Minecraft butt videos? Now, if you guys do like this, go ahead and subscribe for me while I am literally getting punished by this thing.
He keeps launching me up. I am about to lose this water bucket. Nope.
Yes! And there we go, finally, guys. Wait, but this is my world. Your nightmare escaped the nightmare? Wait. That's not it.
How do I escape the nightmare? Is there a door at the end?
Oh, wait, there's a door at the end. Okay.
As long as nothing bad happens, we should be good, but I think this might be the end of the challenge, maybe? Wait. Is that the end?
Congratulations, you survived the night. Okay, it's over. Wait, why is it getting more cursed, huh?
It's over, right? Good morning, Nestor. Wait, no. What's going on?
Guys, I'm so uneasy right now.
Can I right-click the book? No, I think I did everything, right?
Guys, the game masters are not answering me. So, 100K likes and we do a part 2? Maybe? No, I'm not sure. Anyways,
I'm gonna go to bed now. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Have a great one.
And here's a video just like this one. Bye, guys.